What's good? It's this your girl Pokina, and real quick, I'm coming to you guys live with a dope mohawk for 2013. Yeah, I have a real mohawk in real life, so yes, my sides is shaved. I shaved my own sides with regular little hair clippers. Number 3 is what I shaved my hair down. Piece up right here that you see. Just from here on down, it's the Euro Collection wig by Freetress Euro Collection wig. So if you want to know exactly how I got this part looking the way I did, no curling, no nothing. This is synthetic type little wig. It was a full wig, but I did cut it because I just love the way the bounce and everything works. So Euro Collection wig, check that out. The rest of the curly hair going from the back on down is regular Oprah type hair, okay, from my beauty supply store hair. I just glued it on a little net, cut it around it, and just clipped it down. This hair is not glued down. This hair is not sewed in. I just got it clipped down with some Family Dollar little clips, and that's just how I'm gonna rock it. Hopefully I won't get into type no type of drama, no type of fights, because yes, this hair is coming off instantly, just like makeup that I'm rocking today is just some natural little, you know, happy little neutral look, to get like this gold bronze type look with the shine on my cheekbones. I'm using Ruby Kisses bronze glow, okay, to get my contour on my cheekbones. I'm using CoverGirl the Infamous Queen Collection ebony bronze Q120. And foundation that I use for today is I use the L'Oreal True Match, and this is Cappuccino N8 Neutral. Okay, to gel down my sides, I did get like a cheap little fresh little perm, and I'm using this same old type little gel, okay, Echo Level 10. I'm using Black Opal Concealer Cover and Clear, and this is Honey 02. Okay, and lipstick, my same old outline with purple outline into my lipstick with Dye House Pink by Wet n Wild lipstick. And this is the look, so please rate and subscribe. This is my little Keisha Dura look on a budget, okay? So please rate and subscribe and tell me what you think. Bye. 2013, y'all.